Tsunagi Bunnies, and the company used their unique three-layer construction called the TUF technology. And for this toy, the outside layer is for your dog to feel it. And the second layer is used a lack of sports mesh. As you can see, this yellow mesh. This is in the second layer. And the inside layer is a heavy-duty dense fiber material. And the toys are stitched with specially developed heavy-duty thread. And they are sewn over the stress point for the extra strength. So this toy is a strong one for the chewers. For your dog to have fun, there is four squeaky, two in the arm, as you can see here, one, two, and then two more on the bottom paw over here, three and four. And another one is this ear. This has a crinkle, and maybe your dog would like that too, and the dog about it. Really like it, and they want to play with it. And then we are going to do the testing with this toy later. I hope your dog would enjoy this toy.